There is no water leaking through my DIY Silnylon.